name is Sir Ivan Skille. I'm the director and founder of Buffalo Millers Limited. Buffalo Millers Limited was incorporated in 2013 and we started operations late 2013. So my father was a large-scale farmer. After harvesting, he used to have difficulty in selling his produce. So the idea of starting up our own mill came up. I decided to choose a course that was close to milling. I went to Moi University and did production and mechanical engineering. I started researching in the internet for small machines that would at least assist us in milling. Eventually I found Rough Industries, a South African company, and that is where I found my first machine, a 20-ton mill. From there, we started milling. We were around 5 people when we started. Buffalo Millers Limited is a business dealing with the milling of both maize and wheat. We have a 100-ton maize milling plant that it's capable of milling around 1,000 bags a day, and a 50-ton wheat mill. Our unga goes through the brand name Mfalme. Currently we have two brands, that is Mfalme Ugali and Mfalme Ngano. We have several types of packaging, actually depending on the market we are selling to. We have 50 kg bags, 25 kg bags, those are mostly used by hotels. We have the normal 2 kg and 1 kg balers, which we sell to wholesales and shops. We also have 5 kgs, and we also have the mobile, the half kg, for areas, arid areas like Turkana. I saw a gap because there were few players in the milling industry, especially in our region. That proved to be an opportunity because at least the farmers in this region had an alternative of where to take their raw materials. First of all was to put up systems because you are starting from the scratch. There was a lot of gaps in terms of quality. You have to make sure you get the right quality, supply of maize. People knew these big brands. So with you coming with a new brand, people would ask, why do you want me to take your unga? Why, this is something new in the market, why should we pick it? But we used a different approach. We targeted the retailers. Our slogan is quality before quantity. So we made sure that we produce a quality product. We made sure that our pricing was competitive in the market. By targeting the end consumers, eventually the big people started calling us and asking for our unga. So we have a fully equipped lab where we have machinery to be able to measure even aflatoxin, molds and everything, with a well-trained person who has done food health science. We are covering the whole of Luo Nyanza, Western Kenya, West Pokot, Turkana County, Baringo, the whole of Uasin Gishu. And we've now started moving to Nakuru. I want Mfalme to become a household name in Kenya. We have to improve our grain handling facility here. We are having a shortage of maize. We as a company have to look at a way of helping farmers in post-handling facilities, maybe have a dryer here. The government has been talking to us to fortify our product so that at least the Kenyan people have something nutritional. That is our main goal, to be able to feed the country with the proper nutrition so that we have a healthy working nation. I chose to join the chamber because of networking. The amount of the information that is flowing in there, the networks that are there, and also the exposure that they do to their members. So I saw that maybe it's reached a time that we need to come on board so that we can be able to bring this pool of information. As Buffalo Millers, we're also looking at our neighboring countries for export. So we expect them to lobby for us in terms of getting things like the certificate of origin, also economic diplomacy, maybe organize funding on behalf of us through the pool of investors that they have.